Personally, I'm surprised they got rid of him, but I'm more surprised by Jose coming. Is that really the football that Tottenham want to play?
I don't agree, to be honest. He's won trophies at every club he's been to. You know, Champions League, La Liga, Premier League, everywhere.
Now, I'm telling you, Mourinho is past his best. Look what happened at United.
Fuck off.